And thank you, everybody, for coming out.
Now, you're the hometown girls, right? What are you going to amaze us with tonight?
Well, I'm sorry, but it's a surprise.
All right, be ready to be amazed. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the Island Breaststrokers.
Thank you.
bubble off stage. Hey, these hometown girls really rocked it, didn't they? Come on! They are the Island Breaststrokers. Well done, ladies. I have to say, Dave, who's got the microphone? Marianne has the microphone. Marianne, they really must have scored some points for choreography in that one.
Did they ever? That was a fabulous job of choreography.
It's not the easiest word to say, is it? Oh, they're coming down with some bribery.
That was fabulous. IBS has always been one of my favorites.
There you go. I think there's some bribery going on down here.
Definitely some bribery going on.
Scott, what do you think?
Done. Oh, beautiful. Well done. Absolutely. And they had a lot of... Fun, too.
X-rated down here.
Oh, definitely X-rated.
I think some of the performance was a little X-rated, don't you think, Dave?
Wow, yeah, that's the most crotch-grabbing I've seen since the Archdiocese met last time. Anyways, that's a little off-color. Sorry about that.
Oh. And Tim, what do you think?
How do I follow that?
Yeah, speechless, I know.
Speechless.
All right, one more big round of applause for the Island Breaststrokers, Hometown Girls.